have life and the treasure of existing from creation till now. You know, you have to have a discipline to even be able to inherit the knowledge of the universe, because the knowledge where man inherit without the teaching of another person, divine knowledge is stored in every man's DNA, because the information of creation is written in our DNA. Through spiritual discipline and self-conduct, we can able to access, we can tap into this vast knowledge base through DNA.